It is September 23rd, 2013. The Monclova Christian Academy Thunder playing the Stateline Christian Academy Patriots, and it was all Thunder in the first half. Juan Felipe Silva Pereira scoring as well as Josiah McLeod, and they had a 3-0 lead at half. But in the second half, back comes Stateline, and they cut it to one. But thanks to the play of keeper Troy Hester, the Monclova Christian Academy Thunder are the victors 3-2.